Facility infiltrated. Termination required.
Thank you. Hey, move here.
Odd. My scanners must be malfunctioning. Detected. Curious. I was in error. No enemy detected. To be nothing. Perhaps my sensors need
mine now.
Calibration.
going up.
Someone present. Movement detected. Curious.
Protectron on duty. going down.
Hostile sensor reading detected. Combat finished.
Got it.
You cannot escape detection for long.
Visit my old friend, the frozen TV dinner. Last time we met, you Sorry, your house has been a wreck for 2 years. Never expected you to come knocking on my door. Gave you 50-50 odds of making it to Diamond City. After that, figured the Commonwealth would shoot you up like jerky.
Engaging.
Pissed off, I get it, I do. But whatever you hope to accomplish in here, it's not gonna go your way.
Is someone present? The sensitivity of movement detected. Curious.
You've got guts and determination. It's admirable. You are in over your head in ways you can't possibly. It's not too late. Okay, you made it. I'm just up ahead. My synths are standing down. Let's talk.
There he is. Most resilient man in the Commonwealth. Funny. I thought I had that honor. Came a long way.
Kidnapping, psychopath.
Let's hear it.
Give me my son. Give me Shaun. Now.
Right to it then, huh? Okay. Fine. Your son Shaun. Great kid. Little older than you may have expected. But I'm guessing you figured that out by now. But if you're hoping for a happy reunion, ain't gonna happen, pal. Your boy's not here.
Fuck you, Kellogg.
Let him go. Your time's done. He's home. In the instant.
Right.
No! That's not...
Yes. In another life. But I think we've been talking...
Uh-huh. You know... In 100 years...
Never expected you to come knocking on my door. Gave you 50-50 odds of making it to Diamond City. After that, figured the Commonwealth would chew you up like jerky.
Thank you.
protected by the Institute. You must be destroyed.
You've got guts and determination. It's admirable. You are in over your head in ways you can't possibly comprehend.
Resilient man in the Commonwealth. Funny. I thought I had that honor.
You murdering, kidnapping psychopath! Give me my son! Give me Shaun! Now!
Right to it then, huh? Okay. Fine. Your son Shaun. Great kid. Little older than you may have expected. But I'm guessing you figured that out by now. But if you're hoping for a happy reunion, ain't gonna happen, pal. Your boy's not here.
God damn it, you mercenary motherfucker. Where is my son?
What's the cliche? So close, but yet so far away. That's Shaun. But don't worry. You'll die knowing he's safe and happy. A bit older than you expected, but, ah well. At least he's in a loving home. The Institute.
Here, the Institute. I'll find my son no matter where he is.
That's the spirit. You know, you surprise me, I have to admit. I find myself actually kind of liking you. I admire your dedication to fatherhood, even if it is ultimately useless. But I think we've been talking long enough. We both know how this has to end. So, you ready?
You know I am, Kellogg.
Movement detected.
Message to Rodrigo Palama. Okay, my friend. I thought about it, and I've reached a decision on the Fallon's job. Your cut is exactly what you deserve. $0. Zilch. You heard me right. You get nothing. Yes, you cracked the safe, and yes, we got the diamonds. But you also tripped the alarm. Maggie got pinched, and that's entirely your fault. Now, when he gets out, Maggie's gonna want your head on the platter. I'm gonna give him your share instead. I see you getting off easy. Eddie Winter, signing off.